the work for this show, it was different from the other show. We had to think about trying to find a place for each piece was vitally important. The shows that we've done before, we've had maybe 20, 30 pieces of work. And for this particular show, we had 5 pieces, which presented a different set of problems, basically, to how to handle them, how to present them, how to show them. The gallery hasn't shown work like this before. The pleasure of showing this work, the minimalist style, the idea of coming into a space and the work taking over that space. It's important to showcase the work of up-and-coming Irish artists and to show the diversity that we have in this country. It's really important to enable and to facilitate artists. So for me, that is the fundamental.
In each single line in my work is one single breath. So in a sense, I'm capturing the essence of life force. In contrast to pencil and paper and techniques, I wanted to create drawings independent of my own hand. So I started to use my breath to move the ink. When I first came to Inspire Gallery, I instantly liked this space. The height in the room makes it feel very spacious. My pieces are quite large. Each one is 8 foot by 5 foot, each one in the show here. Space really lets my pieces breathe. I'd like to thank Inspire Gallery for giving me this opportunity for showing my work. A special thanks to Dino.
Thank you to Denise for amazing work. Looking forward to seeing the other artists over the next coming months bringing their work to Inspire and continuing our goal to showcase the work of Irish artists and international artists as well. I think it's good for Dublin.